Porsche has announced it will recall nearly 340,000 Cayenne and Panamera vehicles after problems with their automatic transmission were discovered. The German automaker said on Tuesday that the cars might roll when parked due to a potentially fragile part in the connection between the gear lever and transmission. Nearly 100,000 of the affected vehicles, with models dating back to 2002, are to be recalled in the United States. Around 25,000 units are being recalled in Germany.